America's First Daughters Club, as media people call them, Ivanka Trump and Chelsea Clinton may not agree not many things, but both of them came together in support of Malia Obama, who's facing a lot of backlash over her viral pictures. The daughter of ex-President Barack Obama was captured smoking and talking and was highly criticized for it. Ivanka Trump was the first to speak up about this and supported Malia by saying, "Malia Obama should be allowed the same privacy as her school-aged peers. She's young adult and private citizen and should be off limits." Soon after this, Chelsea Clinton followed suit by tweeting, "Malia Obama's private life as a young woman, a college student, a private citizen should not be your clickbait. Be better." It is so nice to see two rivals coming together to support a young kid. What do you think? Share your thoughts below.